Guys, so once again, I'm Kama Yuoko. Now our topic is about parsing. About parsing in Microsoft Excel. By the way, parsing is all about separating cell with text in separate pieces. In parsing, we are using some Microsoft Excel features, and also we are using some text functions. So let's start. Let's start with we will use a text to column in Microsoft Excel. So here. So now here is the example of our data. It's showing numbers which are separated by comma. So now if we will separate this one manually, it's took time for us to separate it one by one. So what we will do, we need to use some of our features in Excel. So first we will use text to column. So now I put some here because we need to parse this one using text to column. So I mean we need to separate this one. Now we need to highlight this one. Then go to data and choose text to column. This one. Now we need to click this one. Look, chewing delimited. So this is the one. Characters, there is a comma. Every number, there is a separated by comma. So now we need to separate this one. We need to parse these numbers. We need to separate and remove this comma and put into column. So 1, 2, 3, 4, meaning if we parse this one, it will make 4. It will insert this one 4 columns. Okay, now it's look delimited. So just click next here. Now since this one is we need to parse not in the top, so this one, this numbers is separated by comma, so we need to uncheck this tab and select this comma. Look, so here if you see the data preview, meaning this one is only indication, these lines, but not meaning this one is we will parse into 4 columns. So we need to next, then finish. Look guys, since we use this delimited, we remove this comma through our text to column. Now our data now is separated into 4 columns, look, without the comma. Then I need to copy here. I need also to separate this one here. We need to parse this one using again with the text to column features. Now again we go to ribbon, then data, then choose text to column. Again, we'll click this text to column. Then we'll try here. Fixed with. We'll use this one fixed with. Now we need to select next. Look. Here, showing we will select this one. This one. We will select this one. This is will separate according to this line. Then next. Next. This one, look. If you see this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, it's showing also a line. If you click finish, now this one will be separated according to the lines which we put. Now, I will click Ctrl Z, meaning do this one. We'll use another, this one, the same which we use this one, delimited. I will copy here. This one. Again, we'll select this one. Then, text column. We'll use this delimited. Then, select next. Now, see, it's showing a, which already, we choose already comma. So here it's separated by comma. Now we need to select also the other delimiters which double cut. So we'll put here, then double cut. Look, whatever it's used a double cut, this one will count every cell that have a double cut. It will separate into columns. We can select next, or we can select finish. Look, if I click finish, this one will separate accordingly because we remove in every cell which with a comma and also double quotes. It count a column. Okay, clear? So this is how we use our text to column. Imagine if you have a data like this one. You have a data for thousands, so it's very hard for you to separate it manually. So by text to column, so our work is it be done easily. Okay. So now it's clear how to use this text to column. Okay guys, once again, thank you, and God bless you all.